Last week's meatloaf? Who's this for?
Max. It'll keep her from grabbing a fork and pulling a chair right up to the stove.
Beef meat and your mom. Sounds serious.
Well, it's more of a precautionary measure. I mean, before I get too much more involved with Keith, I've got to make sure he can stomach her. Hey, maybe I ought to add some tequila to the beef bourguignon.